I've always played sports, I mean, ever since I was five or so, but I mean, it was soccer, basketball, volleyball. I didn't really start golf until I was about 13, and then that's when I really started to enjoy it and played it in high school, and I knew it, that it was what I wanted to do, what I wanted to go to school for, so that's when Texas came into play. Once I started playing golf, it was just kind of the individual aspect that really got me, or like the competitive part of me, because as a competitor, it was like everything was on my shoulders. I didn't really have a team per se, and it was all about me and my competitive abilities, and that's what kind of drew me towards the game. And now being back on a team aspect, I obviously love that aspect of it, but it's interesting because you get both sides of it. You're really just competing for yourself and for your team, and I think it's a really good balance. Winning conference was obviously awesome, but being able to do it at the regional and national level, it just shows how strong our team was and how hard we were willing to fight, and we weren't going to give up at any point. And actually, like, slipping the third day in nationals and then being able to come back from that was, I mean, it was awesome. It's fantastic that we get to come out here every day and use this world-class facility. I mean, there's so many schools that don't have that opportunity and have to go to different courses every day to try to get playing time or to try to get holes in. Whereas we can just run up in the pro shop and ask the guys that work up there if we can go play a few holes and they'll get us out there. They're willing to do so much to help us get better because they're just willing to do everything that's going to make us better as a team and as players. Coming here is like an absolute dream, being able to go to the football games and basketball games and volleyball. And I mean, all that different stuff has just, it's helped you to get experience, and it actually does help you learn how to compete. And just it brings energy to the college experience, and we've had so much help in the classroom from Miranda and all those people over there, and just the support system that we have here is, I mean, it's second to none, I think.